Oh, there you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you. You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you have feelings for me. Oh no, dear me, pretend you didn't hear that.
Thank you.
be done.
Ah, you again. Let me guess. Were you repelled by the Silver Knights? Ah, don't be ashamed. 'Tis the fate of vanguards like you and I. I'll think of something. We can overcome this. This is quite a fix. We'll need another 3. No, maybe 5 bodies. Quite a fix indeed. Quite a fix. We'll need another 3. No. Maybe 5. Quite a fix indeed. Wait, you defeated those monsters? Fantastic! I'm ashamed! This knight of Katarina hereby commends you. Take this as a token of my gratitude. But be warned, gallantry entails great risks. Next time, give me a chance to come up with a plan. Thank you.
Hello there. I'm glad to see you alive. You have done well. Indeed you have. You've a strong arm, strong faith, and most importantly, a strong heart. I am in awe, really.
Yes, yes.
What do you think? Why not join me as a warrior of the sun, righteous knights, guardians of all that is good, in the name of the Lord of Sunlight? Only if it would please you, of course. Well?
Yes, well, each has one's beliefs. But if you change your mind, the offer is open.
Well, fancy meeting you here. You did much for me up above. I am grateful. You know, I was thinking the gates, the old fortress. Was that your doing? Yes, I knew it. It seemed like an unlikely coincidence. Well, am I fortunate? This Knight of Katarina thanks you sincerely. Please, take this as a token of my gratitude. There you are. I'll be heading down below shortly. There's nothing worthwhile up above. No worries. Venturing is my life. I'm prepared for the worst.
Thank you. I am Anastasia of Astora. Now I can continue my duty as a keeper. But I only hope that my impure tongue does not offend. Forgive me. I am impure. My tongue never intended for restoration. Please, if you have any heart, leave me be. I wish not to speak.
Oh, hello. I appreciate the attention, but that will certainly do you more good. Goodbye, then. Do stay safe.
Hello there. Glad to see you alive. Heading out, are you? I too will leave soon. Undead or no, I shan't stay here forever. You have great potential. Don't go and die over nothing.
Ah, Oh, you. Have you seen the lady? Oh, blast, where might she be? And would she be safe?